Yes, hello, this is Alex Bajan von Krasnik. I am visiting today Panshir, authentic Afghan cuisine. I think I know the owner. We used to meet each other in Cafe Milano. He told me about the place. I only passed by one time. I see it's COVID, so it's not busy, it's a lunchtime. But it's, you see, this is a classic Panshir Afghani restaurant. I think I know the owner, you know. He comes to Cafe Milano in Georgetown. Yeah. See, those are the artwork. This is original artwork, handmade, right? Handmade with the silver and some kind of turquoise. And this is the classic vest. This is how they wear in the mountains, huh? Are you also from Afghanistan?
I'm kind of.
This father laid, those are the elders, huh? Yeah, very good. See, that's a nice, really beautiful place. Nice tables, but you need more customers in order to, those are the old rifles, probably from the 19th century. Look at those rifles, huh? Those are pretty much maybe for the chief, for some kind of, you know, elder who has more power because has so much of the decoration, huh? And they have a Polish vodka, as you see, Chopin and Belvedere. Thanks a lot.